completed. It was the most expensive section of all the sections here because it cost 3.5 million euros just to complete. And it was so expensive because we needed to purchase some industry mechanics here to have the Genauigkeit. To have it working as perfectly as we need it.
Yeah.
And there you can see a plane. It also has a little magnet stripe in the street. And this plane is going is lifted up to the starting section.
Mm.
It is taken. Now we have 43 different planes. But I must say there are some special planes, like a spaceship, a Challenger, or
so the dog, the bee.
The bee, for example, yes.
Yeah.
And so now, when you go down there again, eventually the starting catapult, the starter, this sledge comes back, places itself beneath the plane, and then puts up the two metal pins.
Right.
Okay.
And then takes the plane back. Then the plane gets electricity.
It's coming over.
Okay, it's coming now. Now you should see the two pins. Now it is positioned correctly beneath the plane.
It's got sensors?
Yes. It has infrared sensors here. You can see the green plastic cups again, and that's why you are not allowed to take a flashlight in here.
Okay. Actually, I can see the next one is the bee.
The bee is the next one.
Space shuttle.
Yes, the space shuttle is now taken to one of those three levels to be taken to the other side again because it only lands from that side.
Okay.
Oh, is it?
And it's an emergency landing, and all the fire trucks drive out, swarm out. To take care of the plane, of this spatial.
Wow, so much of
yes,
a lot of planning and
it lands about.